as you can see, we got a couple lifts in there, and Willie's grouting around the box. But we're gonna get the mini down here and clean up some of this mud and get all that packed in real nice around the box. I was trying to keep the box right on the edge of the slope, was kind of my thinking. So we'll see how that turns out. All right, so we are getting there on the pond dam. All that mud that when I dug out from this box right here, I put it up on that bank, and then we ended up needing some good dry dirt, so we dug a hole over here on this side. It's not in the core of the dam, so it didn't really matter, and it's pretty good material, so that's what we use to finish building the rest of this up, and then I put that mud in, back in the hole. So I'm gonna start, I wanna get this as close as I can today. I'd like to have it all finished. All we have to do is seed and straw it tomorrow or Friday. But I pulled back some of this mud, and I'm gonna just continue that slope all the way around, or the bank all the way around. Josh is over there cleaning up the area where the mud and sticks and just all that debris and stuff that we had. He's finishing that off. Willie's up there washing equipment off. We take the trash pump and try to get as much of the mud and stuff off as we can. So he's working on that, because we're going to start taking stuff back tonight as we're going home. So but yeah, we're getting there, and I'm going to hop on the dozer here and start getting that finished. The next step is, we gotta get this pipe out. Now to get this pipe, I'll cave in the sides here, and then we'll roll it in real good, get that good and tight. So this is the emergency overflow. If the pond gets so high and something happens to that, it'll flow out this way so it doesn't, you don't lose the dam. But I'm gonna hop on the dozer here, and then we'll start grading that off. we are getting very close on it. Everything's looking really good. Got that pretty much to grade. Just got to touch it up with the skid steer. I'm going to work on getting those clods. There's a bunch of little clods of dirt kind of rolled down the hill. Going to get those smoothed out. And then I'm going to track both sides of the hill in. And then I'll get this top perfect. And then we got this. The emergency overflow is filled in. Got all that over there pushed off. Right on the other side of Josh, there was that big hole. So we got that all smoothed off. Starting to take place. Looking good. So I'm going to hop in the skid steer, go down here and see if I can't start doing some finish grading. As you can see, it's pretty sloppy and sticky. So it's been real fun. But we're getting there. We are getting there. Test pit here to see if I couldn't find some good dirt for the dam, and didn't find anything. Get that cleaned up real quick. right, guys, as you can see, it's getting a little dark on me. So I'm gonna rush and try to get everything slicked off the best I can before this rain comes tomorrow. So we'll see you guys when we're back here to seed and straw it. So we're getting close. We're getting real close. Thanks for watching. Have a good one, y'all.